So we've come out to Awaba State Forest today, just for a day trip with the family. We're on Sugarloaf Trail, it's just south of Newcastle. There's nothing too hard about this track, it's just a lot of fun with some really good views. It never looks as steep and as bumpy on camera, but it really is. I think we were lucky it was a nice day. It'd be totally different in the wet. We even had to pack up some of the rock steps for a little extra help. And up we go. After a nice lunch, we're on our way back home. Hope you've enjoyed this short video. Hit the like button and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Thanks for watching.